I had my tonsils out and was in the Evelyn nursing home, feeling sorry for myself. Wittgenstein called. I croaked. I feel just like a dog that has been run over. He was disgusted. You don't know what a dog that has been run over feels like. That's a real story. Which is insane because to an average human, there's nothing wrong with the use of a good-humored metaphor. But Wittgenstein was a philosopher. And if there's one thing we know about philosophers, they aren't average humans.